In the crow's nest, there was this young pirate boy. He stood there looking like a little bird. And from that day, he earned himself a name, Jack the Sparrow.